Customers at Coles may be feeling the pinch, but the company itself is doing just fine, thanks. Today, it announced a profit of more than $1 billion, which its boss was quick to defend.
Prices may be down, but the profits are up. Coles' after-tax takeaway was more than $1.1 billion.
Yeah, we have definitely seen more customers coming into our stores over the course of the year.
Despite the cost of living crunch and having to defend its profit margins against allegations of price gouging.
Being profitable for us enables us to employ 115,000 people.
Coles recorded $43.6 billion in total revenue last financial year, a 5.7% increase. $39 billion of that was from food and $3.7 billion from the bottle shop. Online groceries are flying through the digital checkout, marking a 30% uptick. And despite assurances, farmers are seeing the dividends.
We have paid our suppliers over $37 billion for their cost of good, and that's up.
I think that's really hard to swallow, particularly some growers we've been hearing haven't had a real increase in the prices they've been paid by supermarkets going back as much as 10 years.
Along with the release of its financial report, Coles announced a temporary price cut on hundreds of popular products, but with 40% of Australians reporting groceries as a major financial stress, is it enough to keep the customers coming back?
I check the specials now like most people. You know, you buy nothing and it's 50 bucks.
Being a pensioner makes it harder, but I know the cost is not reflected for the farmers.
I'm noticing a huge increase, to be honest.
Tomorrow, Woolworths will reveal its bottom line. Abby Dinham for 10 News First.